I can't even imagine the stress Kate must be under. But a risky, medically unnecessary surgery is not the answer.
To be fair, you are a claims manager, not a medical professional.
Yes, but that's why we hire independent medical consultants, retired doctors who are contracted to evaluate medical records and make a determination.
And what was the consultant's determination here?
A fetal surgery is not considered medically necessary when there is a tried and tested alternative. It's just waiting until the baby's born.
No further questions, Ms. Pomeroy. I know this was hard for you, and your sympathy really goes out to this couple.
Even if you don't sympathize with my client.
Shh.
Even if you don't sympathize with my clients, this won't play well in the press.
Oh, come on, Will. How bad do you think you can make an insurance company look these days?
Hey.
But we can pay for the operation. High six figures, right? Mr. Harper can cover that with a stroke of a pen.
If?
You drop the class action suit. That's right, Will. Let's talk like adults here. You're not in this to help some sweet couple have their first baby. Where's the paycheck in that?
There were 68 other sweet couples who were denied coverage by LifeState.
Trial lawyers, defenders of the just and the innocent. Just think about it. Drop your class action nuisance suit and we'll find the money to save that baby. Can you grab my bag?